This is from Gretchen. How much wine does one vine of grapes produce?
That is a good question. It depends on how many grapes are hanging on the vine. In low production, it will be relatively small. There might be 16 clusters of fruit. In larger production, it could be nearly double.
What would 16 clusters give you?
Probably some really good wine.
No, but I mean, how many bottles or how many cases?
Probably you would get out about 16 clusters, about 4 bottles of wine.
Four bottles. Mm-hmm.